superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Juan Mata plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Slipping it through. And he's got to get it away now. Here's Martial. Mata. Nemanja Matic. And they've cut it out. Aubameyang. A proper centre-forward, Alan. I'm sure he would agree. A real powerhouse, the Belgian Romelu Lukaku.
Yeah, he had that standout season at Everton when he scored 20-plus goals, and he's turned into the corner.
Guiding it through. Aubameyang. Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Here's Martial. Pogba. Now Anthony Martial. And here they are on the attack. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Castro. Rojo. Anthony Martial. Can he? That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Weigl. Excellent attacking work from Dortmund. Well, he's gone into some traffic, but it... Royce! Ball's loose. He's got his shot off now. And they've put away the first goal of the game. A goal here to savour.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's Jesse Lingard. Pogba.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Royce. Putting some passes together here, dangerously. Borussia Dortmund. They've cut the pass out there. And incisive play from Pogba. Look, to get the equaliser, it comes out off the goalkeeper. Aubameyang. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. He's hit the frame. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. Down as an own goal, and he knows it.
And he just didn't react quickly enough. He was caught on his heels and should have done a lot better.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Pogba. Weigl. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Romelu Lukaku. Mata. Pogba. Now Lingard. Lukaku. And they've cut it out. Getting forward well as a team now. It's Jesse Lingard. Lukaku. On it, has to clear it. Now Anthony Martial. Pogba. And here's the shot. And that's no trouble at all for Roman Bürki.
It's
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Pogba.
Attacking well here. Shot on! And they scored, they've taken the lead!
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
In front here are Manchester United.
Schmelzer.
They'll get a free kick for that. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Very good distance to the clearance. Now Lingard. Attacking now.
Rojo.
They've gone hunting it in the opposition's half. Weigl. Mata. Romelu Lukaku. That will be a free kick. A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
And he's hit a man in the wall with the free kick.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
On the attack here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Now, can he take them on? Good delivery from Antonio Valencia. And they get it away. Played back. Marco Reus. Here's a chance to attack. Nice move to get away from the defender. Easy decision, free kick. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Mario Götze. Royce. Cleared away by the defender. Cut out the pass. Well, that is half time, and we've reached it. Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading. Nemanja Matic. Manchester United attacking with some momentum now. Now Anthony Martial comes in with a tackle. Aubameyang. Is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. There's still danger here after this half clearance. On to the attack now. Good strong tackle. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Pogba. That's an excellent cross. A decent fist away by the keeper. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Matic. Now the shot! That's a good block. shut off now.
It's a good place to win the ball here. And now the break is on.
Advancing here is Aubameyang. Aubameyang! Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they done that? There was no way it seemed that they were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper, who's been beaten, is mad with his defenders. They just allowed the scorer in, and he did his job.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Aubameyang.
Gonzalo, and it gets it.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Coming on strong, and looking to play their way through now.
Royce. Well, they've got a chase back. And the foul here is by Gonzalo Castro. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges. Oh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow. And now he's being subbed.
Rojo. Pogba. Mata. Into the attacking third.
Opening them up, Lingard. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Martial, praised for trying the shot. Alan?
Boy. Teammates aren't too happy.
Chris Smalling. Antonio Valencia. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. It's Jesse Lingard. He has to be very quick. Andre Schürrle, we say so. Often we get the benefit of these replays, and the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great
free kick for Manchester United.
Rashford with the ball now. He's had a go here. Wonderful save. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut. And an opportunity now, maybe. Swung in from the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. It's looking good, this move. Lukaku! Very good stop here. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Pogba. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. The shot's on! Fantastic save! That will be a corner for United. But here comes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Could be dangerous. Good ball aimed at Marcus Rashford. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Young. Excellent work with the tackle. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Going forward well. To put them in front. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Now Lingard. Well, it could pose some danger now. It's Lingard. Gonna tie his luck. Cleverly done. Almost waiting for this kind of situation, André Schürrle. Promising build-up until that challenge. Antonio Valencia. Pogba. Well, we're going into the last 5 minutes now, and both teams still have a chance of winning it. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Here's Kagawa. Guiding it through. Just the keeper to beat. Try one now. Well, they're in front, and time is on their side as well as the scoreline.
I think we've just seen the winning goal, Martin, there.
It's hardly going to be time to restart this with the lateness of the goal.
Perfect timing, that one.
It's Manchester United who are losing right now. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Sheer raw. Rashford! Well, this game going all the way. Another goal. We're all square again. And with time running out, that could be that. But I'm not sure. I just feel there's another goal in this. It's level. Manchester United have found a goal out of nowhere.
You can never discount United, can you?
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Taking on the defenders. Free kick in a dangerous position. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. Manchester United are going to win this game. They've got to get a goal now. Good deep cross towards the far post. The pass threaded through. Great chance for Aubameyang. To take the lead. Shot's blocked very quickly. And there it is. It's ended level as the final whistle goes. Some of the experts have picked this team out to win this division, and I think that's a fair point, but they've only gained the point today.
Yeah, you could argue that they weren't quite at the best, and I know some of the players didn't.
Well, he's gone into some traffic, but it could... Rice! The ball's loose. He's got his shot off now, and they've put away the first goal of the game. He's hit the frame of... A
Well, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. Attacking well here. Cut off! And they've scored! They've taken the lead! Advancing here is Aubameyang. Aubameyang! Just the keeper to beat. And a try one now. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Sheer raw Rashford. Off from Chelsea, they're underway. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill. Shots on here. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Pogba. Victor Moses. Morata. Could be dangerous. Quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Looking good, this move. And the ball knocked away long. Morata. Now here's a chance. Chelsea have been the closest challengers in terms of Premier League trophies won to Manchester United. Of course, they're still a long, long way behind, but they are the current champions.
Yeah, it is. It's a big game.
And chance! Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Corner's taken. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Eden Hazard. He's coming forward with some danger. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Just on Manchester United, Alan, what did you make of Jose Mourinho's first season in charge of Old Trafford?
Well, viewed in black and white, two trophies. You know, there's only so many to go for, so it's got to be deemed a success. I think United fans will want to see him maintain.
He's got his shot off now. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Here's Willian. Morata. Willian. Now with Victor Moses.
And remember, Alan, we were just talking on that Jose Mourinho first season. What did you make of it in his first season at Old Trafford?
Well, I know some United fans were less than happy with the style of play, but when you look at it in the cold light of day, they've won two trophies, two major trophies. And
it's not a cross that's caused the defence any... Popper! And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Marvellous for Manchester United, they are in front.
Victor Moses.
And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. The shot's on! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And time for the defender to clear the cross.
Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Victor Moses. Chelsea given the advantage here.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Nemanja Matic. Makes a challenge here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Mata. Valencia. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Rojo. Want to keep moving the ball here. Here's Mata. Valence trying to steer it through. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. No cross, good block. Valencia.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Mata. Could be dangerous. He's got support here. Mata anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Foul by the Chelsea player. Goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick. It was a test of his footwork, the goalkeeper.
Victor Moses.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And now he's looking for some support. Hazard. They're grateful for that to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Nemanja Matic. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Spotted that well and intercepted. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
He's got it away. Now Lingard. And that's half time. And we're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Valencia. Nice interplay between the two of them. Mata.
Nemanja Matic. Mata. Valencia. Here's Willian.
Oh, he could be in. The shot's on. And it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Level, both sides have scored here now. He's cut that out well, well read. It's a quick break. They can't stop him. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Save, brilliant.
Rojo. That's a good spot by the defender.
Hazard. Put them in front. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Throw in now. Antonio Valencia. It's Lingard. Tottenham. Here's Mata. Martial.
Rojo.
Shreds it through. The opposition a problem with their interpassing. Chelsea on the attack.
Incisive pass. Morata! Morata!
Now they have the advantage.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal to score this entire season.
Manchester United had to try to come from behind.
Brilliant, with good vision. Eden Hazard. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Conte. Cesc Fabregas. Eden Hazard.
Hazard, good vision.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Morata. Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Simple save for David De Gea.
That's good movement forward here. Eden Hazard, goal, Chelsea!
Say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team for their racking up the goals.
Chelsea, well, a bit of a charge now through midfield.
Shot Berton.
He'll be a lot happier having made that save.
Pushed out by the goalkeeper.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there, and you can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Now Fabregas. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Marcos Alonso. Now Willian. And now he's looking for some support.
And now the shot! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've...
The break is definitely on. Guiding it through. It could be now from Willian. In at the goalkeeper, just tried to slip it into the corner.
But no.
Well, he did well to get himself in that position, lose his marker, good movement, but, well, finishing touch, not good at all, miles away.
And here they are, on the attack. Eden Hazard, and there it is, the goal. Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
Number 10, Eden Hazard.
Now Willian. Looking for a through ball.
Eden Hazard. Brilliant play, and the goal from Hazard.
Oh, that's classic Eden Hazard. He's so strong in possession and such a cool head in front of goal.
Goal for Chelsea.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Got his shot off now.
David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save. Coming up, a corner.
Here comes the corner. Terrific stop. Cesc Fabregas. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Shots on here. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Pogba. It's Jesse Lingard. Chelsea on the attack,
opening them up with Morata. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Eden Hazard.
Willian.
Now with Hazard.
Eden Hazard. Delightful touch to score the goal.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
It's an own goal!
Oh, you've got a feel for him now.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now.
That is the final one.
Remember, Alan, we've...
line started by Manchester United. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Well, they're in a good position here. Makes a challenge here. Pogba. Matic. Now with the shot's on. Great interception.
Going wide to get some space, Neymar here.
Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani.
Pogba.
Rabiot. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
Rojo.
Chris Smalling anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
Cavani.
Pogba. Romelu Lukaku. Neymar.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Neymar! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
He's got support here. He's really strutting his stuff now. Good challenge here. It's Jesse Lingard. Striding forward, purposefully,
to put them in front.
And that is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Well, you can see how close that was to actually hitting the bar, but it's into the roof of the net, spectacular.
It is, and the keeper couldn't get across. It was a decent strike.
It's Manchester United in the lead.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 6, Paul Pogba.
Nemanja Matic. Now Anthony Martial. Good forward play from them.
Pogba trying to put his teammate in. Here's Matic. Now Antonio Valencia.
Now it's Valencia getting the ball in the box.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Javier Pastore. It goes out wide again.
Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani.
Simple save for David De Gea. Promising build-up until that challenge. Nice return pass. Pogba.
Pleasing on the eye. No great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course.
Here's Martial. It's Jesse Lingard. Valencia. It's looking good, this move. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Rabiot. guiding the pass through. Cavani.
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Now Anthony Martial. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Martial! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Rabiot. Neatly intercepted. Nemanja Matic. Mata. Pogba. Javier Pastore. Adrian Rabiot. Verratti. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Kozawa. Cavani. Now Rabiot. Verratti. Cavani. Neymar.
This corner coming up for Paris Saint-Germain. We're a goal down.
But here comes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Break quickly when they get possession. Great strength and skill from Pogba here. Pogba! And that's into the gloves of the... Oh, that should be a penalty. It is! Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice. And that was one of those times.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
He's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Restarting at 2-0. Neymar. That's good movement forward here. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And here's the shot. Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. That will be a corner. It's a difficult corner to execute, to find the teammate on the edge of the box. Rabiot. Pastore. Now come on. Neymar. Great goalkeeping. And in it goes. Well, the play is broken down now. Half time now. Paris Saint-Germain start the second half. They could pose some danger now. Cavani. Oh, he could be in. He's in. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Now Lingard. United moving smoothly through midfield. Whipped in from the wide area. Tries to punch it away. Pogba. And that first half with an outstanding contribution from Romelu Lukaku.
Well, he tucked his penalty away really confidently, and that should set him up nicely for the second half.
He's got his shot off now. Has to score. And a goal.
Well, it's no coincidence. How many goals like this has he scored? He's just got ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate when the keeper's going to spill it.
That's a terrific goal.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Edison Cavani.
Antonio Valencia. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Rabiot. Neymar. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Pastore. That's a wonderful tackle. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Guiding it through the defenders. No flag. Lukaku onside. Martial. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. A goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Three-one the scoreline as we restart the game.
Number 11, Anthony Martial.
Pogba attacking well here. Now Marcus Rashford. Rashford, and it's a goal here.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Edinson Cavani. That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Cavani. On to Neymar. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Lukaku! Well, the goal scored by the side with the extra man, and they've made that extra man count.
Well, you've got to use the width of the pitch and make that extra man count, as you say, Martin. They did exactly that, and they were patient. They waited for the moment, and they got their reward.
Adrien Rabiot, the referee, in behind the defenders. Cavani, great stop by David De Gea.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
So the corner about to be taken. They've gone short with the corner. Trying to hit Cavani in the middle. It's not really away, poor clearance. That's a wonderful tackle. Shots on here. Delightful touch to score the goal. Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play.
Number 20, Levin Kuzawar.
Rojo. Into the attacking third. Pogba. Shot off! Hit it hard, but not very true.
Lukaku.
Now Marcus Rashford.
And here's the shot.
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And in it goes towards the far post.
Well, that's the...
Great goal! Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
Neymar. Rabiot. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The shot's on!
Well, he works for the team, but he needs to have that selfish streak in front of goal, single-mindedness you might call it. Edinson Cavani gets one for himself. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Now Anthony Martial. And Valencia gets possession here in his favourite wide area.
Lukaku.
Strong challenge.
And shoots!
And he's put it away beautifully. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Pogba with a free kick against him there. Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
Lapse of discipline. He's got to be careful.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
When you attempt to slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Here's Marquinhos. Adrian Rabiot, Paris Saint-Germain, smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. They can be quick on the break now.
Thiago Silva. Edinson Cavani.
Neatly intercepted.
Manchester United get the advantage decision.
Pogba. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Now Anthony Martial.
Pogba.
Finding space in the wider areas continually, Manchester United.
Needs to be quick. Getting set at the corner. Corner played into the middle. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. What a brilliant performance from this fellow.
Guiding it through the defender. No flag. Lukaku onside. Martial.
Attacking well here. Now Marcus Rashford.
Rashford.
Shots on here.
Delightful touch to score the goal.
And in it goes towards the far post.
And that's the...
great goal!
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
The shot's on! Lukaku.
Strong challenge.
And shoots!
well, at the midpoint, and you don't get anything for being in this position at the halfway mark, but they've got the potential maybe to win the title in this division.
Well, I think they have. When you look around the squad and the first 11, they've got a lot of very good players, and I think they'll be very confident.
Manchester United getting the first half underway. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Nemanja Matic plays with Juan Mata in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Good defending. Now Anthony Martial. Pogba. There's some potential in this move. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. And he's made the save. And it was a pretty comfortable one. Pogba. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Dybala. Great place to win it back. Got to be. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Looking. Martial with a clever pass here. Real chance. Neatly intercepted.
Tackle goes in.
It's Juventus then. In a game where I think they might well expect to be matched all the way.
And now the shot. It's hit the post and gone in.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Onto the attack now. Can whip it in now. The cross is long towards the back post. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. It's a walk.
Pogba! Went for goal from optimistic distance and nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it though.
Higuain. Romelu Lukaku. Now Lingard.
There's a dangerous fit.
Slipping it through.
To bring them level. He's too quick for the opposition. They knew about it, but they couldn't stop it. Anthony Martial.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. So away we go at 1-1. Dybala.
Number 11, Anthony
Rojo. Pogba. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Dybala. Matuidi.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Higuain. Mata. Into the attacking third.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Rojo.
Dybala.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Mata. Valencia. Now Bailly. Nemanja Matic. Cuadrado. Lichtsteiner.
Getting forward well as a team now. That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line.
Here's Douglas Costa. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
The shot's on!
Oh, charged down. Able to cut that out with sharp movement.
Dybala!
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Dybala. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Well, everything to play. Ball rolling for the start of the second half, and Juventus get on the ball quickly. Pogba.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Now Lingard. Now he can cross it. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Here's Douglas Costa. Nemanja Matic.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Pogba.
Lukaku.
Now Lingard. And they've cut it out. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball. Well, he won't want to do that here. Martial.
Gonna try one now. And they've scored. They've taken the lead.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Attacking now. Makes the challenge here. Antonio Valencia. It's Lingard. Good, clean tackle.
He's got the technique to deal with the press. Valencia trying to work the ball, but not easy to get away. Hard enough just to keep hold of it.
He might be through. Needs to stay cool now.
Going for goal!
That's very straightforward for Gigi Buffon.
Nemanja Matic.
It's Pogba this time. He's on the end of the pass and in the clear.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Pogba.
The cross is long towards the back post.
He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner.
One of the goalkeeping legends, Buffon, and he's still doing it. Look at this.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Corner swung in. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Pogba.
That will be a free kick against Pjanic.
Trying to get closer to the ball, the wall.
And the defenders in a line, up and away. They got off the ground to block the free kick. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Matuidi.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Pogba. And now he's looking for some support.
Douglas Costa.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
That's a good block.
And the referee's given a corner to Juventus. Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead.
He's got his shot off now.
Now here's a chance. Higuain.
It's Dybala.
Now Anthony Martial. He's coming forward with some danger.
Advantage for Juventus. Miralem Pjanic.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Neatly intercepted.
Now they've got a chance. And that's going to be a free kick.
By the wall,
who could have been caught out if that had gone underneath them. They predetermined, I think, to jump up and block the free kick. It worked.
Cleared away by the defender.
Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
Juventus on the attack. Here's Martial.
Pogba. Definitely a throw in there.
Cuadrado.
Just to remind you of the scoreline, Manchester United a goal to the good. Here's Martial. Pogba. Manchester United. And that will be a free kick. Now Lingard. Well read, timely defending. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. That's a good spot by the defender.
Higuain in the middle.
And they cut it out. Now Anthony Martial. The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes.
He's in. Rashford.
Well, that's a fantastic goal. Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Dybala. Gonzalo Higuain. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. That's good movement forward here.
Just the keeper to beat. It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one. There's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
It's looking good, this move.
Martial with a clever pass here. Real chance.
Juventus then, in a game where I think they...
And now the shot! It's hit the post and gone in. There's a dangerous field, slipping it through. They bring them level.
Cover if he loses the ball,
but he won't want to do.
Martial,
gonna try one now. And they've scored, they've taken the lead. Needs to stay cool now. Time for goal.
The ball has gone up to Indy.
He's in. Rashford.
Fantastic goal. Well, the substitute has...